go neutral camera mode.
I know the first time I went on Tower Terror, it was like a like 2.5 hour wait.
Probably, yeah. When
they go to
that
might be crazy.
Of course.
The other rides are okay.
Like the worst, is like 1 hour and 20 minutes.
Yeah.
Which I mean, yeah,
that's cool. I can.
I'm feeling like, holy shit, my 60 hours is cool enough to see the park?
Check
DVC. I ain't being in the Disneyland. There's no way.
Yeah, right.
We're definitely not going to get to watch the ride anymore.
On a Tuesday, and everything's like friggin' 2 hour to 4 hour wait lines.
That's 220 minutes from that point.
Good! It has to be holiday.
It has to be something.
I do look at that. Fucking ski rack from Coast Village.
Oh, that's awesome.
See if I can. I can't zoom in on the video.
But
I never tried, not while recording, I don't think. Oh, well.
I was like, it should. I say we say spirit, sit down, we'll eat.
Yeah, let's get something to eat. At least it's not, you know. Can you imagine if this was like American prices, it was like $98 to get in? Then I'd feel pretty ripped.
We would have been like,
oh, of course.
That's the only thing that I would
That's
say.
That's true. That's true. Like, but I mean, we missed out by like, what, 3 hours? Like,
yeah.
By the riding wait times, it's like one more.
Yeah, really. I know, if you think about it, we're always like 10, 8 to 10.
Yeah.
Come in, let's say like you get 1 hour, let's say your first wait time is 1 hour because...
Yeah. Because whatever.
Yeah.
Oh.
That leaves you 13 hours, that leaves you 3 more rides.
Alright, right.
That's like best case.
No, definitely. I mean, no, again, I mean, for $60, I'm kind of okay.
Yeah, for $60, I'm okay. I can say that I've been here.
Yeah, and it's like, it's a pretty cool experience. Well, sad that, I mean, the one ride we went on was cool. So far. I feel like, you know, I feel like we might be able to shot one or two more rides as the, you know, day goes on. Maybe.
Yeah.
Because, you know,
I
don't know. At some point. I just figured we were waiting because we actually had a not crowded south spot.
We are right here. So the restaurant is...
Yeah,
pause it here for now.